It's a 1966 AMC Marlin. Yeah, I think it might be the first one I've ever seen too. And I've been to a lot of shows. This thing is very rare.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, I don't think I've ever seen one.
See a lot of Javelins and AMXs.
Right.
But man, I
didn't even know who made it. I had to walk up there and look. I'm like, AMC.
You know what? It reminds me of the 66 Charger.
Oh yeah, that's why. Because I saw the back. I'm like, hey,
yeah. I bet they did.
I thought, oh man.
It looks like it's got a 327.
Yeah, 327.
327, that was a Chevy engine back in the day. Yeah, that's very rare.
Wow.
And this must be the little trunk area that opens up here.
Yep.
Wow.
Wow.